Crypto.com. Crypto.com laid off 260 employees. And then get this, there were hundreds more that they actually laid off, but they won't tell anybody how many. And when reporters were asking them, they basically told them, well, we don't have to give you that information. So while it's advertised and publicized that they laid off 260, there's actually hundreds more that were laid off that no one is talking about.